don't get it tonight.
Fucking piss! That fucking sued.
Six men battles like this, ultra modern, world class, back in the 1980s.
one is absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet. Superstars on the roster today. Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself. This is it, folks. 3-on-3 action underway. Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Whoa! That was nice.
Down with the Samoan drop. Needs to make a tag here. I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner. Inching closer to his partner here. You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Mark. One. Boom, impact. Boom. Two. Look at this amazing athleticism.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks! And introducing the champion from New York, she is the
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Full preparation, Byron, but given the competitor's line for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship. Got the underhook. High knee right between the shoulders. The champ not in a great place. She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Sasha Banks commanding respect right now.
Now let's just hope Banks has enough stamina to pull through. Bang, nice contact there. In a chinlock!
Oh my!
Notice the placement of the knee right between the shoulder blades. This is painful. Proving tough to catch. Sasha Banks is making her presence known. Boy, the elbow nailed it. Sasha Banks is under some heavy assault. Fly kick, big time lariat. Uh-oh, no luck, she just can't catch a break. What a shot, this superstar. Watch it, not going, oh, she can't finish. Precision. Boom! dangerous situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move. Back suplex. Very nice. Shot a regular midsection. Sasha Banks did it.
WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this once remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Thank you.
This should be interesting, guys, as six of WWE's top names square off here.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
This. Down suplex. Boom, what impact. Heavy duty right hand. Incredible agility. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Pretty curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Too soon. That'll turn your lights out. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
It is all going his way right about now.
Trying to get into the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Able to get the tag. No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerreros, the Grahams, the Andersons, and the Von Erichs. There have been members of factions who have also produced tremendous six-man teams, like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, the NWO, and D-Generation X.
Lost in the corner right now. Tagged in.
Byron, you mentioned some families and groups that created incredible six-man teams. Talking more about factions, don't forget about the likes of the Hart Foundation, Evolution, the Wyatt Family, the Shield, and the New Day. These are some of the trios who had unbelievable matches against a variety of adversaries.
If we're talking about three-man teams, I need to shout out one of the baddest trios of all time who held the World Six-Man Championship on a number of occasions. I'm talking about the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and the Road Warriors. When the Dream put on the face paint, you knew it was going to be a bad night for their opponents.
Big sweep. Nice and done. Ooh, tough with the suplex.
Worst way.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.